What we're going to be talking about today is that Oracle has the most complete support for hybrid cloud strategies. And that means that we really meet customers where they're at. Customers can use our solutions, whether it be in the public cloud, whether it be in their data center or anywhere in between, to solve their problems. Today, we're introducing our Roving Edge infrastructure. This is our offering that solves the problem for single or clustered disconnected edge devices. We built this as a completely optimized and ruggedized environment. You can buy it as a single server, or you can buy it in a cluster from 5 to 15 nodes. Customers really love this because they can take this anywhere. They can put this in the back of a plane. They can put it out on an oil rig. They can take this to the, you know, a polar observatory. Anywhere where you think that, hey, you want the benefits of cloud computing, but you don't necessarily have the infrastructure, that's what Roving Edge infrastructure is really built for. In terms of the industries that are most excited about this, security and defense is an obvious one, but also oil and gas and agriculture are very excited. We've packed a lot of punch into this little container. It only weighs 84 pounds. It has, you know, over 60 terabytes of storage, 40 cores, half a terabyte of memory, includes a GPU. And of course, it has all of the standard services that customers expect: compute, object store, block storage, virtual networking stack, as well as a way to do functions on the device, as well as GPU optimized integration for things like machine learning. Something that we've been investing in very heavily over the past couple of years is what we call our OCI Exadata Cloud at Customer. This builds on the great legacy that we have from our Exadata hardware platform, but it combines it with a managed cloud service that runs in our cloud and connects back to your Exadata's on-premise. And by doing so, you get the full benefits of a managed cloud service. You get managed patching, upgrades, disaster recovery, failover, backup, restore, point-in-time recovery, all of that. Something we've also been working on from the day that we started OCI is what we call dedicated regions. We built OCI Dedicated Region Cloud at Customer to fill a significant gap in the hybrid cloud strategy from all of the other competitors. And the way to think about this is most customers find themselves in a difficult position where they want all of the benefits of the public cloud, but they need the flexibility of location and the low cost of being able to place this in their own data center. Well, that's exactly what we built with OCI Dedicated Regions. We offer the same support and SLAs that we do for our public cloud. We offer the same contractual model where customers only pay for what they use, and we'll install this completely in your own customer data center. What I'd like to do is hear a little bit from a customer of ours, Australian Data Centers, and how their experience is going using our cloud.
The data center market has changed dramatically over the last few years. We increasingly saw that we needed to remain relevant to our clients' business. The Australian Data Center facility in Canberra, the capital of Australia, is pleased to be able to provide our first on-premises public cloud capability using Oracle Dedicated Region Cloud at Customer. Its aim is to offer the Australian government agencies a complete portfolio of cloud services with both data and operations contained completely within Australia. Ultimately, the choice was pretty simple. There was no other provider out there that provided the range of services that comes with the Oracle Dedicated Region. We believe we can deliver a modern, scalable, and secure solution to help address the Australian government's needs. ADC is excited about working together with Oracle to deliver this new offering that will accelerate our visions of being the provider of choice for a truly Australian-hosted multi-cloud solution.
The thing that makes Oracle Cloud VMware solution so different is that it's available in all of our public cloud regions. It's also available in our dedicated region. It's available in our government regions. Customers have control of software upgrades, so they get to decide when they patch their systems or not. They get complete root access to the system. They own all of the encryption keys, and they get a very scalable system that you can scale to a very large cluster size. In addition, you get all of that environment sitting right next to all of those amazing cloud services that Oracle has built, whether it's in your public cloud or even a dedicated region in your own data center. To talk more about that and understand what we're doing differently, let's hear from Mark Lohmeyer, Senior Vice President and General Manager of the Cloud Services Business Unit from VMware.
One of the key differentiators of the Oracle Cloud VMware solution is this idea of customer control. If you look at our joint customers over many years, they've optimized their Oracle and VMware environment together. The way that the Oracle applications and Oracle databases and other services run on top of vSphere, on top of vSAN, on top of NSX, and the way they manage that environment on the VMware side through vCenter. And so with the Oracle Cloud VMware solution, what we've provided to them is a completely compatible environment, a completely VMware compatible environment running in OCI. And this is a very powerful concept because it gives our customers the confidence to be able to migrate those workloads into Oracle Cloud VMware solution, but maintain the same consistent management model, maintain the same consistent operational processes and controls. And so this gives them confidence that they can run those mission critical enterprise class workloads in Oracle Cloud VMware solution, the same way that they have been doing likely for many years in their own data centers.
Oracle is very dedicated to ensuring that we bring all of the benefits of our cloud to customers where they are now. That's the reason that we built Exadata Database Cloud at Customer. It's the reason that we built dedicated regions. It's the reason that today we're launching our Roving Edge infrastructure. Thank you very much. I really appreciate the time you spent with me.